Hi guys, the story of the frog and the dragonfly.
The little frog had a very beautiful voice. Every morning the frog sings, "Kurr, kurr, kurr." The dragonfly liked the sound of the frog and came to the pond every day to listen to the sound of the frog. The frog also loved the flight of the dragonfly. The frog asked the dragonfly to fly and dance for him. The frog and the dragonfly loved each other and were happy to be friends.
Please subscribe to Dr.Puzzle channel.